is the time to get down. I got a job. No, I wrote a song. And this is called percussion. State of Mind. Used to sit worrying about the future. Worrying about the future, don't change the past. Used to think tomorrow would be better. But now I know that I'm doing the best I can. I'm just a man trying to find the reasons why I stand. Took some time to realize that I am what I am. And I wanna be rich, I wanna be happy, and live inside a love that shines bright enough to last a lifetime. I wanna be rich, more than a fantasy, ride the winds and climb, cause it's all a state of mind. Yeah, 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 yeah. In the morning and I turn the pages, don't understand what's going down. Everybody's acting so outrageous. It's gonna take a lot of love to turn things around. I'm just a man trying to find the reasons why I stand. Took some time to realize that I am what I am. And I wanna be rich, I wanna be happy, and live inside a love that shines bright enough to last a lifetime. I wanna be rich, yeah, more than a fantasy, ride the winds and climb, cause it's all a state of mind. Whoa, 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 whoa. Cause it's on. You know it's on a state. A state of mind.
Yeah. Raul Migón. Raul Migón. Yeah. All right, Raul Migón.
My God. It's like religion.
I really want you guys to get out and support some of these people. You get a chance. Excellent.
Really.
Excellent experience. Excellent musicianship. Now, the other man that we saw there was Christian Scott. And he's an excellent trumpeter, a young trumpeter. I think he's like 28 years old. Again, all these Berklee School of Music people, huh?
Wow.
You know, and he's played with everybody, including Mos Def, Marcus Miller, Prince, McCoy Tyner. He has his own quartet. And I'll just give you a little glimpse of him, because we want to get to this other pieces. But really excellent trumpet. Hate to stick Christian in that little box there. But just a wonderful trumpeter. And you guys, here's a little piece talking about him. We'll be right back.